What's going on, gangs? After a year of layoff, I'm back here again with three set of idioms. Yeah, you guessed it. Today we're gonna be discussing idioms, mainly three of them. So our first idiom, without further ado, let's get right into it, right? Our first set of idiom will be, got a chip on your shoulder? That idiom means, are you upset? Like, do you feel like you should have done something? Do you feel like you should have get credit or something? So this means you didn't deserve the credit that you wanted to get. That means, hey man, you got a chip on your shoulder. That's the basic idiom that we use all the time. So moving on to our second idiom, it takes two to tango. What does that mean? It means in order to do something, there are both parties involved. Like, not one person can do it. It takes two to tango. For example, if my student asks me, teacher, like, you're teaching me a lot of things, but I'm having a hard time remembering words, learning it. And I tell him, hey bro, it takes two to tango. So finally, our final idiom is, it's not the idiom I would say, it's just a phrase. It's called collateral damage. You wonder what that is? Well, basically a thing, you're trying to help someone, but in the process you end up hurting that person. That means it's a collateral damage. And if you do want to understand the meaning of this word, I want you to watch the movie by Tom Cruise. The name of the movie, you guessed it, Collateral Damage. So that's it for today, guys. I'll see you guys in my next videos, and I hope to make more of these videos in our next episodes. That's it for now. See you, Pulse.